Like, of course, it's sad to lose, but it's also sad to, you know, I can pray for, you know, the coach Hoiberg, you know, anymore. Pray with my teammate anymore. That's, you know, that's the most sad thing right there right now.